It shouldn't take the worst to bring out our best. But sometimes it does. And that's the silver lining.